Trina again. You did it! No, I didn't want you to do that. That was weird. That's... Why? Why are you the way that you are?
I'm hungry.
Anyway, we're doing the random questions nobody asks tag. She picked it. With my finger. Let's see it. Okay. Number one. Do you go by a nickname? Tell the good people. The, like, 29 people that are subscribed to me.
My nickname or yours?
Yours.
I go by Kat or Trina.
I go by Molly is my nickname, believe it or not. And I have a lot, actually.
One you go by is Molly.
It just says, oh, yeah, do you go by a nickname? Yeah, I go by Molly.
Her real name is...
Ow, that hurt. I connected with teeth, I think. Number two, when driving, do you listen to CDs, tapes, radio, or nothing? This one's for you because I don't drive. Please don't say my name.
I listen to the radio on occasion, and when I get bored of that and I don't want to hear all the commercials, I'll listen to Pandora.
I don't drive, so. But when I'm in the car, I have to listen to what she's listening
drive
to.
Drive picks music, shotgun shots are okay, Cole.
Sometimes I get to pick the music if it's special occasion like my birthday.
And then it's rare.
Yeah. Okay, number three. Are you a window person or an aisle person?
Window.
Like, I don't like to be on the outside. I have to be on the inside.
I have to see where I'm going.
It's the same for if we're, like, sharing a bed. I have to be with someone. I have to be on the inside.
I'd be against the wall, and then I regret that decision. Wouldn't have to pee.
This crawls over us and get squashed. Possum ran across your grave.
That felt weird.
Must have been a big possum.
Anyway.
Number four. How do you relieve stress? Eat.
I'm a stress eater. I also yell.
I don't know what I do.
You annoy.
I'm not a stressful person.
No, you cause stress.
Trust. True. I guess maybe I play video games.
Or sleep.
What?
That one had a lot of cheese on it.
Okay. Number five. What's your favorite childhood TV show?
I have to pick one.
One. That's his favorite.
What was that show? The train station.
Thomas the Engine?
No, it wasn't Thomas the Engine. It was, I had a little tiny conductor and the people lived in the jukebox.
I don't know what you're talking about.
This is a legitimate show, folks.
Mine was Sailor Moon.
Yes, we all know you're obsessed with the Sailor Scouts.
And gargoyles.
And, okay, it was a PBS show.
And the Little Mermaid. And Thundercats. Shh. And Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Mighty Ducks, too. Oh, I miss Mighty Ducks.
Shining Time Station. You scared me. I'm sorry.
Number six, when you were a kid, what did you want to be when you grew up?
Archaeologist.
Paleontologist.
We're the ologist sisters.
Okay, that's not true entirely for me.
She wanted to be a dinosaur.
No. Wanted to be a mermaid.
Explain that walk.
Butt walk. I didn't do that. When I was pretending to be a dinosaur, yeah.
Yeah.
But I didn't want to be a dinosaur when I grew up. I wanted to be a mermaid.
Oh, wait, that was Duke. Duke always walked around like that.
I wanted to be a mermaid. And then I wanted to be a ballerina for like...
2 seconds.
Like a month. Then I thought, no, if I'm going to be a mermaid, I can't do that.
I've always... Ever since I watched Indiana Jones as a little kid, I've always wanted to be an archaeologist.
I want to be a paleontologist. I thought that was... Hang on. I wanted to be a paleontologist because I thought they dug up actual dinosaurs for the longest time. And I thought I'd get to go to Jurassic Park.
It's okay. You were
I want to be a dinosaur so bad.
You were a child. Now you know the truth.
Some dinosaurs are still alive.
Continue.
Okay. Number 7. What is the best prank you ever pulled off? That didn't even cover up my mouth.
I don't know. I don't do pranks. I don't like pranks being pulled on me. Therefore, I don't like to prank people. It's mean. It's cruel. I don't like it.
I feel like I did one.
I don't like it. Wait, do you count hiding behind a wall and jumping down and going boo?
No, that's a jump scare.
Okay. No, I don't. I don't do pranks.
I feel like I did one. I can't remember what it was. Man.
You prank called, you prank called Logan. But it didn't really work.
I don't remember that.
Jessica and Erica came over that night.
Oh, that don't count.
Nah.
I didn't do none of the talking.
I didn't do nothing.
I think it was when I put that toy down, not toy down, but toy snake in the hallway and said, Daddy Snake! And he flipped. But for like 5 seconds. That's all I can think of right now, but that's probably it.
We don't really do pranks around here. We do the jump scares. We do the jump scares.
Number 8. If you could have dinner with any 3 people, whom would you choose? It's fancy. It said whom?
Living or dead?
No,
or
it just said 3 people.
So I'm guessing live people.
No, I don't think it's limited. It just says 3 people.
Okay. You want to take this first, or should I?
No, I got to think.
So do I.
I'll name one.
Wait, can they be fictional, or do they have to be real?
Let's limit it to alive people, okay? That'll make it easier for us.
Fictional?
No, real people. Limited.
You just limited mine.
Yeah. I'll go first. Crap, there was someone I love a whole lot. I can't remember who they are.
Actor? Mineral? Fish?
I don't know. Like, let's we limit them to people that are alive.
Let's see.
I want to say Vic Mignogna.
That would be interesting.
He's cool. He's a cool dude.
That would be interesting.
Brad Pitt. Not Brad Pitt.
Brad Pitt! Why'd you say Brad Pitt?
I don't know! I was thinking Chris Pratt.
Brad Pitt.
I saw something with his name on it earlier.
He's the Brad Pitt of the Chris's.
That's true. That's probably what it was.
Probably.
Like, I could see him in my mind and his name, but for some reason, he got Brad Pitt. That scares me.
And your third one. Let's see. I would probably go with Chris Pratt. Which, there's my hand.
Was it in frame?
Chris Pratt. Probably Tom Hiddleston, because he's like the ultimate gentleman. He's like the ultimate gentleman.
Oh, I got my third person. Hugh Jackman, for me.
She's all about that Hugh. And my third one would probably have to
be... Why are we limited to famous people?
I don't know.
If I thought YouTubers, I want to see Jacksepticeye and
Markiplier. Dude, I would love to see Jacksepticeye.
And Markiplier. And, Tyler.
Who's Tyler?
Markiplier, Tyler. You want Markiplier friends?
Okay.
He's pretty cute.
My third one would probably have to be,
Spider-Man.
No. Shoot.
Oh, I hate Andrew Garfield. He's so pretty.
Probably Chris Evans. So, Chris Pratt. Who was my second one?
Spider-Man.
No, it wasn't. Who was my second one? Tom Hiddleston. Chris Pratt, Tom Hiddleston, and Chris Evans.
Spider-Man?
Ow. Next question. Her phone went black, y'all. We spent too long on the question.
Lincoln had a lot of brain activity.
If I only had a brain.
I'm joking. Don't do that when you have a mouthful of cracker. That was if you have dinner with them. That's what it was. Okay, number 9. If you could get back any article clothing you once wore, what would it be?
Ooh. That's a tough one. That's a really tough one.
It's like there's a piece of clothing. Oh, I got one.
Oh, what is yours?
That Raptor shirt I used to have that was 3D.
You had a 3D Raptor shirt?
Somewhere. I think I got it put up. Hang on, I actually think I know where it is.
Then you can't use it.
I want to see if I have it.
Mine would probably be I had this fishnet mesh tank top thing.
Really?
Yes, really. I loved it. I wore it all the time. In my room under the cover of darkness. But I would probably want that back because, I mean, even though it had was very little clothing, had holes all in it because it was fishnet, you know, it was very comfortable. Sorry about the inconvenience, folks.
I will find it!
Your YouTuber is closet diving.
I know, it's in here!
She's having an existential crisis at the moment! She found it. She's got alligators, folks! Graveyard girl, she's got gators.
Quit saying stuff. Hey, my little kitty cat.
The crap.
I found an owl.
And she found an owl.
A lot of paper in here. Found a ducky.
And a duck.
Hey, the thing you got from Parker Homestead.
Huh? Hey, what is that?
A little rat.
Ah. Oh, he's so sad. Is it alive?
Hey! Is that nightlight what I talked about in a video before?
Let's show the viewers, people!
They probably didn't watch the video, so. A lot of that.
It's a bunny nightlight. It's a bunny. It's a bunny. Let's get it close. So,
look!
Let's get it closer to the camera.
At least I thought there would be something in that.
Nope.
You know what's in here? Power Ranger. Hairbrush. What? Got Wally.
It's a bunny.
It's
a bunny. Okay. Talking about a bunny.
Oh my god, I found pictures.
And.
Oh my god, it's midnight.
What?
Actually, I think that's Salem.
Give me.
face. I look horrible in it. Found a picture of Brittany. Found fossils.
That's Salem.
Found a picture of Brownie. Or at least Brownie's butt.
Oh my gosh.
Picture of Aunt Tanya. My daddy in front of a mammoth.
That's my Salem.
My Salem too. More fossils and dinosaurs from when daddy went to Wyoming.
My baby Salem!
Found a picture of Rose, Banana, old stickers I used to collect, but hey, Hannah Montana!
Has the video been abandoned?
No! I'll be back in a minute.
She'll be back in a minute.
I'll go away, I'll cut it down. VeggieTales tape. Where you put that in the car?
VeggieTales. VeggieTales.
Number 10. If you could hire any actor to portray you in a movie, who would you choose?
Jennifer Lawrence.
Scarlett Johansson. No, really, Scarlett Johansson.
No, I would be thinking Emma Stone.
For you.
For you. Actually, Jennifer Lawrence. Oh, yeah. Emma Stone.
I think maybe opposite. Think on that.
Yep.
Yeah. Jennifer Lawrence for me and
Emma Stone for me.
Yeah. Okay. 11. If you could play any instrument, which would you play? Violin. I have one, I just don't know how to play it.
I would either want to play the guitar, the piano, or the violin.
Banjo. Ow! Sorry. Number 12. If you could hear anyone in history give a speech, whom would you hear? Anyone in history, give a speech.
Brain.
I have one in mind just because I've really been thinking on this a lot lately. I would like to hear a speech from, if he had survived, the captain of the Titanic. Dude, imagine that speech though! Dude!
I think I would want to hear a speech.
Or Marie Antoinette.
From...
I don't know why. King Arthur.
Arthur. King Arthur. But it we don't know if he was real or not.
I think he was.
But he could have been real, so therefore he's a historical figure. Therefore, I would want to hear a speech from King Arthur.
Should do a whole video on him.
We should. Yeah. Next question.
Number 13, if you could live in one city for the rest of your life, Paris. Where would you live? Finish it.
Paris, France. Paris. Hello, Paris. 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 Paris holds the key to her past.
Paris holds the key to her heart.
That too.
I'm gonna say...
Sorry.
Tokyo.
Because my sister here's a little weeaboo.
I am not. I grew out of that.
She did grow out of that.
I haven't actually watched any anime in like a year.
Ever.
No, I watched
not
half
since you,
the anime.
Not since you discovered Voltron.
Voltron.
Look at her boobs, y'all. Her boobs.
Voltron.
Boobs.
Don't say that.
All right, next question.
What is it? Number 14. If you could make any fictional character come to life, which would it be? Only one. This actually pains me. Because I have a lot. I actually had a dream about this once. He tried to kill me.
There's so many. mean, there's Steve Rogers, and then there's Bucky Barnes, and then there's Thor, and Loki, and then there's Sherlock Holmes.
Which one? Just in general?
In general! And
okay. It's hard. You're indecisive. Pikachu.
And then you got the entire cast of Sons of Anarchy.
I'm thinking. Lance McLean. Because I just want to give him a hug. Yeah, I just want to give Lance a hug. So bad.
Either Jax Teller.
Jack Frost.
Or Opie Winston. Or both. Can I choose both? Please let me choose both.
Stitch. Best friend. Stitch. Agree on Stitch. Stitch would be cool to have around, though. Think about it.
Jax Teller. I want Jax
Teller. I'm good with
Stitch. I want Jackson Teller to be real. Because he would have stopped and helped me when my car broke down.
Number 15. When you were a kid, what did you dress up as for Halloween?
I didn't.
The Little Mermaid.
I never dressed up.
Every single year. Number 16. Do you sleep with your closet doors open or closed? Open.
Open, because if I close them, they'll come open.
I actually have a reason. Prepare to go in depth, spooky time. Turn out the lights! You're not turning out the lights. Seriously, go turn out the lights for spooky time.
No.
Is it spooky?
No.
Spooky story time. Okay. So, shut up. Tell us a spooky story. So, when I was little, I was terrified of my room for no good reason. No, get into the frame. It's creepier. And so, my mom and dad had to put up this, what was it, a pasteboard?
It was cardboard.
Cardboard over my window. Like, they had to nail it there, because I was terrified of it, quit. But I still wouldn't sleep in my room for years. I'd play in there during the day, but at night, I would not go in there, quit trying to lick me. That's the creepiest thing happening right now, is her trying to lick me. Stop.
But I'm disappearing into the shadows where I'm
alone. I want to ignore you now. Anyway, so one night, when I was a little bit older, maybe 8 or something, I got brave. I'm like, I'm going to finally sleep in my room. So sleep in my bed. I had this big pink teddy bear. I still have it. And my closet door was shut. And this door, you shut it, you know, it's shut until you open it. Like, you had to twist the doorknob, open it. It's shut for good. Stop. You're distracting me. Anyway, I was asleep. The door was closed. And I think my main door was closed, too. But I wasn't quite asleep yet. All of a sudden, I hear, quit touching me.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
See, messing me up. I heard the closet door creaking open. Really? I'm telling the story. It really is my moment. Anyway.
They're off my groove.
For real. My creepy groove is gone. Anyway.
It's never creepy to begin with.
Shut up. Anyway, the door was creaking open. I was too scared to even look. Like, part of my brain was saying, get your butt up, run to your parents' room, which is right next door. No, I'm too scared. So I just buried my head in my teddy bear. And I said, Lord, please protect me. And I woke up, the closet door was still shut. So I don't sleep with the closet door shut anymore.
Are we done?
Yeah. So yeah, I sleep with the closet door open. I don't know her reason. She just can't close it.
I just don't like it.
Okay. Number 17. If you could be any cartoon character, who would you be?
Marceline the Vampire Queen.
No, I think she's gay.
Crap, never mind.
Yeah, I think they're heavily implying that.
Oh, they're not.
But, who would I be? I'd be Sailor Moon. No, without all the dying.
I would be...
Yeah, that counts as a cartoon because they're Japanese cartoons.
I would be... The Mad Hatter.
From the cartoon?
Sure, why not?
You don't even know who you want to be.
I don't.
I thought you would have said Belle or Jasmine or something.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Bonjour. Bonjour. Bonjour.
There goes the baker with his bread like always. Oh, rude. No, I'd be Sailor Moon.
No, I don't think it'd be Belle.
It'd be Sailor Moon.
Belle was kind of stuck up.
She was.
Favorite part of that whole my favorite character is the Beast. He had a lot of character development.
I like the wolves.
Oh!
You're a dog outside barking.
I would be Balto.
I'm gonna cry now. I thought you didn't like Balto because it was voiced by Kevin Bacon.
I don't like Kevin Bacon. I don't like him.
Can't be Balto.
You can't look like that and be named Bacon. Okay? Okay. Okay.
I'd be Sailor Moon.
I would probably be,
You're touching your toe and it's weird.
I want to be Merida of the Clan Dunbrook.
I'm Merida.
She's a mouth breather.
I'll be shooting for my own hands. I can't do accents.
She sucks accents.
Okay. 18. Do you take the shampoos and conditioner bottles from hotels?
Do you steal? No, because that is wrong.
Mama did.
You actually have to pay for that crap.
Mama still has. Technically, it comes with the room.
Well, yeah, but I mean.
They put them there for you.
In hotels? No, you have to pay
I've
for it.
I've never been to a hotel.
In the mo.
What are you doing?
In the no-tail motel.
In some.
I need an adult.
I need an adult. Paper. Help.
Hang on. I need an adult.
I need an adult bad.
You are an adult.
I need an adult to your adult. Oh, yeah. I've never stolen from a hotel room.
Neither have I.
I've never been in a hotel room. Number 19. Have you stolen a street sign before? No.
I've always wanted to, though.
I'm going to put that on my bucket list.
Now, what was the question? Oh, yeah. I'll be 97 years old. Just sitting in the car one day. My great-grandkid is driving me around town. I go, I've never stolen a street sign before.
Yeah, Nana, that's nice.
Morgan! Get the power tools!
Yeah, one of those earphones in ear thingies in her ear.
What did she? I said, get the power tools! We're stealing a street sign!
Power stool? I'm working on it! In the bathroom.
No, you dork!
You're really homework.
I'm dying. We sound like we're 80.
Oh God. Okay. Anyway,
No, we have never stolen a street sign.
Still one. Is it okay to steal one that's already fallen over?
No, it's never okay.
I'd probably be the kind of person. Ow!
Sorry.
That hurt.
Tough love?
No.
Was it too rough?
Too rough.
Your back feels bumpy.
Please don't do that.
Your back feels.
Like I was saying, stop showing pictures. I'm too nice a person. I'd probably steal it. Like 5 seconds later, come back. And go, sorry guys, here's your sign back. That's why I can't do genocide running Undertale. Okay. Number 20. Do you sleep with your sheets tucked in or out?
Out, because I need to be able to lift my legs up and wrap all the blankets all up underneath of there and in between them.
I just never make my bed. I just crawl in it and go night.
Hibernate for the next 3 months.
Yeah. Number 21. Would you rather be attacked by a big bear or a swarm of bees?
Bear. Because you can get away from them faster than you can bees.
Not necessarily.
Yes, necessarily.
I say bees.
I gotta just play dead.
Uh-uh, that's not true. Ow! You're hurting me. Send help. I'm an adult again.
You are an adult.
Start crying. No, I say bees because...
You can jump in a lake. That's also a myth.
I was going to say I could get in the car, but okay.
That's true.
A bear could probably just... They can open doors. I saw it on a YouTube video.
Oh my god. It was on a YouTube video.
You don't know what that's from.
Oh, no.
I'm ashamed. It was Until Dawn. They can open doors, Michael. I saw it on a YouTube video. Shush.
I look dead.
No, you're
just... No, look.
Bam, 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 bam. I don't really care. I don't know. That was off tune.
That was very off tune.
Number 22. Yeah. Do you always smile for pictures? No. Just... It depends on who's... Most people take pictures of me without me even knowing they're doing it. So I just look... I'm all... I don't know why. I'm talking and then all of a sudden, like... I took that picture. Quit showing a bad picture.
There it is!
See? I take bad pictures! Except for that one thumbnail I did that looked good. Somewhat good in me. Don't take a picture of me, please. Just take a horrible picture of me.
No.
Good. Okay. Number 23. Have you peed in the woods?
No. Wait. No.
I think I have.
I've never peed in the woods. Morgan, on the other hand.
She ain't here.
We still gotta move in the house. She peed on it. It's hers.
I think I have. Does that count if you're, like, camping?
Yes.
And it's in a building?
No.
Because technically you're in the woods and you're peeing.
No. Why is your eyebrows twitching?
I don't know. Okay, so apparently no, I haven't. That you know of.
You don't know my life.
Number 24. What size is your bed if you're twin size?
Queen size. Because I am a queen. She's a queen.
Girl, she's a queen. Number 25, what was the best concert you ever attended? The only concert I ever attended was a Casting Crowns concert at Magic Springs. It was awesome, except for the lawn was
wet. I've been to two concerts.
My butt
The Casting Crowns concert that she just spoke of. And Winter Jam. They both.
Mothra was there.
Sucked.
Me and you remember Casting Crowns concert very differently.
Wait. My butt was wet. I don't do wet butts.
It was raining.
I don't.
You and I remember Magic Springs very differently.
I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan of large groups of people.
Number 26. What is your song of the week?
It's been 1 week since you looked at me. No, it's not.
You could hate me.
What is your song of
the week? You're here. There's nothing I fear. And I know that my heart will go on. Now I'm infected. My heart will go on, that's a lady on.
Mine is Back in Black by AC/DC.
Back in Black! Did I do that right?
Back in Black!
Yeah, I did it right, okay.
We hit the chat.
Number 27. Do you still watch cartoons?
Yes.
Steven Universe.
Adventure Time.
Star versus the Forces of Evil.
Adventure Time. Voltron. Family Guy, American Dad.
I don't watch those that much. Bob's Burgers is good.
Bob's Burgers is amazing.
That's a good show. My Little Pony.
Friend. Friendship is magic.
Friendship is magic, Becky. I don't know why I said that. That should be a meme. Friendship is magic, Becky. Come back here. We're not done. Number 28. When was the last time you wrote a letter to someone on paper?
Long.
Oh, dear Lord.
Long time ago. It was about 05, I think.
It was a preteen.
Seriously, it was like 2005.
Yeah, it was a very long time ago.
A long time ago.
Wait!
That's over 10. Oh, God.
I think I wrote one to Remy when I sent her that.
Does that count?
Yeah,
it
I sent her that. Here, take this stuff because I don't want it anymore, basically. You'll have better use of it.
05. It's been friends. About 13 years. Oh, my God.
Mine's been a couple of years.
13 years?
You're
my
old.
My face looks so fat.
Item number 29. How many languages can you speak?
One.
Oh, God. You got an itch in the back of my throat. I was like, if I hadn't swallowed that, I was going to start coughing like bad.
I can only speak one language fluently, and that is English. And I can't do that none too well, never.
Parcel tongue.
You can't speak parcel tongue.
Klingon.
You can't speak Klingon. I swear, if you say Elvish.
I was going to say the old language. Like, the, I don't know. No, I don't even know what that is. Oh, God. I speak nerd. Fluent anime geek otaku.
Nash
dan. What is that? That's weird. It was like
my lotion. It puts the lotion on its skin. They're up to get the hose again.
I speak English.
I can speak a few words of Japanese, a few words of Spanish. Few words of German. A few words of French.
I speak. I was going to say I speak internet slang, but I don't. I don't know what half the internet slang is. Ooh, number 30. Do you believe in ghosts? Oh, it stinks! Oh! I'm gonna sniff this.
She's gonna sniff the cheese. She's gonna sniff the cheese. What, you don't like coconut cream?
I don't like coconut. Smell and texture and taste.
Yes, we believe in ghosts. We also believe in Steven.
Good one.
Thank you.
Number 31. What was your first concert? Casting Crowns. When was that?
Was Casting Crowns before or after Winter Jam?
That was after.
Winter Jam.
What year? Because I don't even remember when Casting Crowns was.
2000.
Anyway. It doesn't matter. That was first.
10? 2010. Because it was before Savannah was born.
Ooh, 32. Cheetos or Fritos? Like I said, Cheetos or Fritos?
Both.
I like Cheetos.
I like them both.
I say Cheetos. You gotta pick one. Pick a side.
Cheetos.
Left or right Twix? Left or right Twix? Mike or Ike? Ow!
I'm a cat. Get it? My name's Cat. I'm a cat. I'm done.
Number 33. Can you curl your tongue? That's not it. Is it? I don't think that's it.
I mean, I can't turn it into a three-leaf clover. That's what you're talking about.
I don't know if that's what
But
that
I can.
Is.
Not a lot of people can do that.
What, this?
Yeah, there's a lot of people that can't
really?
Do that.
Huh? So easy. 35. Own a record player.
Yes.
No, she does. We eat my M&M's.
Only the blue ones.
Those are old. You can have them all. I don't care.
I don't taste them.
You can have them. I don't care. Number 36. Who we would you like to see in concert?
Oh, that felt weird. Living or Dead?
It doesn't say this. That's who would
you I want to see AC/DC in concert.
Will I want to see Journey. Could I be labeled a weeb if I say Miku?
I want to see Journey and Led Zeppelin and Black Sabbath.
Who was that one singer that? Who's that? Oh, Keith Urban.
I want to see a lot of people in concert.
He's pretty.
Queen. I want to see Queen in concert. Mostly because I want to hear them do Bohemian Rhapsody.
Caleb Hiles. I don't think he'll ever do a concert. Yeah, I think he does, like, little concert things. I don't know. He's cool. 37. Sugar cookies or snickerdoodles?
Snickerdoodles.
I've never had a snickerdoodle.
Snickerdoodles are...
That's a snickerdoodle.
Snickerdoodles are the best cookies.
I like sugar cookies, especially if they have icing.
In the world. Snickerdoodles are cinnamony, sugary goodness.
Hey, you like the sugar cookies I make?
No.
That made my Easy Bake Oven that one time. It's like, ooh! I almost died.
Let's not relive that day.
38. Can you swim well?
I can float!
I can sink! I can do the doggy. See, if it's above water, I tank. But if it get a tank, swim. Don't hit me, please. But underwater, I swim pretty okay. That's not proper English, but I swim pretty okay. Pretty okay. Yeah. 39. Are you patient? No.
I work with children. I have to be.
No.
I'm in the process of helping 2 learn how to walk.
40. DJ or band at a wedding?
Band.
Yeah. I was going to say radio.
You can play me on my radio.
I smell like chocolate now. No, not you.
Oh.
I said it smells like chocolate now. Ow! You keep hurting me!
Sorry! I didn't switch it up!
I was saying band! There, I said band. Number 41, ever won a contest?
Yes. Can't recall it, but yeah.
Oh, that was horrible. Ugh. I'm not doing that again. Don't do that. It was a family contest, but I won quite a few of them. I won candy. No! You could break something. I need that for stuff. Number 42. Do you have kids? Do cats count?
Does a dog count?
Your hand is really warm. No, we don't have kids.
I have a dog.
He works at a preschool daycare thing.
I work at a preschool / daycare, so I have about 45 children.
43. Do you want kids?
Yes, no. I want two kids. I want 2 kids.
No.
I want a boy and a girl.
No, I don't like kids.
Don't matter which one I have first, as long as I got...
Hey, that's the last one.
Oh, look at that.
This is 43 of them. That good.
That is the most awkward number.
We chase rabbits.
We chase a lot of rabbits. 55 minutes. 55 minutes worth of rabbits! Let's do our sign off.
Okay, well, that was the random questions nobody asks tag featuring my lovely, okay, I'm not going to say lovely, featuring my sister. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like or a comment. I'd really appreciate it.
She would.
Subscribe for more videos as they come. And until next time, love you. Bye-bye.
Bye.